Hi, I'm Dr. Aditi Garg and I'm a maxillofacial surgeon. I practice at Elite Esthetics and Dental Clinic, a clinic in HSR. I have an experience of around 15 years. Let's talk about bone graft today. There are times when your jaws are deficient in bone, which prevents us to put a dental implant. Or sometimes bone loss has happened around your natural teeth. Bone graft is a tissue which can regenerate and restore the lost bone. Now there are different types of bone grafts which are available. The best is autograft, which is the graft which is taken from your own body. This bone tissue is taken from areas like your lower chin or your sides of the lower jaw. Now when this is taken from your own body, it has viable good bone cells which can promote bone healing immediately when it is put into the right structure. Second is synthetic bone tissue. These are made from materials such as ceramics, hydroxyapetites. When these are taken, they act as a scaffold or a framework and they induce the adjacent bone tissues to generate more bone. The other alternative options are xenografts or alloplasts. These are taken from other species or from the same species respectively. They have growth factors which can induce the adjacent cells of your own body to promote bone generation as well as to restore the bone which is lost. So what is the process of bone graft? First of all, we understand what is the defect, what is the amount of bone graft which is needed, and then we decide what type of bone graft we will use. Once that is done, the area is accessed. A proper cleaning and debridement is done of that area. The inner mucosa is opened, the area is exposed, and then the graft material is packed into that area. This graft material is packed in such a way that it receives vascularization or blood supply from the adjacent bone so that the healing can happen. Now once it is placed, it is important to secure it, and we do it sometimes with screws or with membranes. Once that is done, the area is closed and we advise the patients to reduce mobility in that area in terms of avoiding extremely hard food, avoid wearing dentures, avoid touching that area, avoid extremely hot, hard activities, take the proper medications. It takes around 3 to 6 months for the bone graft to heal in terms that it will generate a new bone in its place. This can really enable us to place a dental implant in an area where there was a deficient bone. It will also help in reducing the mobility or the loosening of the teeth which happens around your natural tooth. In the natural tooth, when it happens, bone graft is packed and they will help your bone to grow. When it is placed around your natural teeth, it will enable faster growth of the bone and ensure that the tooth which has become loose becomes firm again.